Welcome back to Bouche à Bouche. This is Delphine and we are now cooking quiche Lorraine.
Yummy!
To start, you preheat the oven at 180 degrees. Well, to cook a quiche Lorraine, you will need a bœuf pastry. If you watched the previous video, you can see how to make it. About 250 grams of bacon lardons. Emmental or grated cheese or any cheese you like. 250 millimeters of milk. 300 millimeters of double cream. 2 whole eggs. Salt. Pepper. And nutmeg. First step, we take a bowl. We put in there the 2 eggs. The 300 millimeters. Of cream, salt, pepper, and nutmeg. You mix everything together. To obtain that things, you take a pie dish. Ideally, you want one without any crown on it, but I don't have it, so it will be fine, that one. You put your puff pastry in your pie dish. You stick it well on the edge of your pie dish. Don't press too much. To have that, you remove the extra pastry. You have that. You pierce the pastry with a fork. To obtain that, you take your bacon disc, you spread it on the pastry. Look like that. You pour the cream you've done before on it. To obtain that, if you want it to be a bit gratinated, you just had gratinated cheese on it. I will add Emmental. You obtain that and you put it in the oven for 35-40 minutes. When you arrive around 30 minutes, you start to check it out a few times to see if it's not burning. Okay, it's now 40 minutes. The quiche Lorraine is cooking, so it's time to remove it from the oven. Okay, well, you now have your amazing homemade quiche Lorraine. Well, you can serve it with salad, etc. It's what I do, with a wee bit of balsamic vinegar. You just need to wait it to be cold. Well, so you need to wait a little bit for the quiche Lorraine to chill. This is what you've got when it's chilled. And you can just serve it that way with some salad, etc. It's very nice. It's a good starter or main dish. And you can save it a few days. Have a good afternoon and I hope I'll see you soon for the next video. Bye bye.